Come on out, Einstein.
Hi there, everybody. Hi, sorry, having little connection problems. So I'm connected now, so I hope this sticks. Einstein, come on out and play. Come on out and play. Come on, sweetie, I got a nut here for you. There you go. There you go, here's a nut. Want a nut? How is everybody today? Hi, Melinda. Where as you can see, we're Roar. And, oops, sorry about my finger. Thought we'd go outside. It's warm, but it's okay because our covered porch is shady. Are you waking up from a nap too? Yeah. Oh, he's gonna stretch. We've missed you too, Melinda. We've just all been so busy. Birthdays and day and a busy couple of weeks. You don't get on the floor? Going outside and spraying Einstein, so that's a good idea. Let him wake up a little bit and then we'll go outside. What are you doing down there, Einstein? I've been meaning to get a selfie stick for my phone and just haven't gotten to doing that yet, but when he gets on the floor like this, it's hard for me to keep a camera on him because I have to squat. And that's hard on me. My squatting muscles aren't what they used to be. What you doing, Einstein? What you doing? As you can see, I removed the cardboard. I did that yesterday because I vacuumed real good and I cleaned the floors, and I just knew he would get into the cabinets. He's been real good about not getting in them until just now. Einstein, let's go outside. You want to go outside? Okay, he's putting his foot up. Come on, let's go outside. Oh, he's just playing with me. Einstein, no. Come on, let's go outside. Come on. Let's go outside. Peek-a-boo. Yeah. Let's go outside. You gonna wave? Good boy. Come on, let's go outside. I'll let you play with... What can I let you play with that'll get you outside? All these toys. How about this doggy? Wanna go outside with the doggy? Woof, woof. Woof, woof. Oh, we're gonna bite the doggy. Come on, let's go outside. Gonna be obstinate. If y'all are commenting, I'm not seeing your comments, which is very strange. So if you're commenting, I'm sorry, I'm not answering anybody. Let me get the iPad and Jeff. Hey, Jeff. Hey, Jeff. He can't hear me. Hang on. Yes, could you get Einstein? And let's go outside.
What are you doing, Einstein? Just wanna go outside? Let's go outside.
And turn off the air conditioner.
Maybe he'll get a little spray out.
That's what we're thinking. We're going to do some spraying. Let me get this set up here. Oh, I got this on wrong. Hang on. Water. Yeah. There you go. Nothing. I'm going to have to figure out why there's no comments. Going to go bombs away? Okay, let me go get the sprayer and my iPad and see if the comments are showing up there. I'll be right back. Einstein, I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. I can see you guys now. Hi, Sylvia, Barbara, Casey, Kristen, lots of people here, Bread and Circus. Okay, I was worried. They're not coming through on the phone. Okay, Einstein, you can do some talking. I'm gonna see if he'll do some talking and then we'll do some spraying, okay? Yeah, Jeff can pick up Einstein a lot easier than I can. He just prefers Jeff sometimes. If Jeff's around, that's his favorite person. If Jeff's not around, then I become the favorite. Okay, sweetie, I'll be right back, okay? You do some talking. It's a pretty day. It's a pretty day. Water. Okay, he's not going to do much talking, so I'm going to do some spraying. These sprayers are called stylus sprayers. And they're on Amazon. Yeah, I think you can get them at Walmart. And they're real cool. I've shown you these last week, but when you spray it, real fine mist. Yeah, woo! And the longer you hold your fingers down, the longer it'll spray. Einstein loves it. Go spray. Where are you going? Where are you going? Come back over here. Get some spray. Oh, I don't think he wants it right now. Come on. Get back over here. You silly. Come on. Well, he's not into it right now. Let's just wait and see what he does. Okay, come back over here, sweetie. Come on. Okay, I got you back. Yeah, I think we're going to have some problems with connection today for some reason. So if I lose you, I'm sorry. And I have my phone out of my case this time because it got hot last time. I'm going to have to keep an eye on that. Einstein, look. This, I swear this water is going to evaporate quickly because it's warm out here. Like I said, it's not real hot. It's like 85 or so. You can spray the phone with the mister to keep it cool. Yeah, I don't think so. And you know what? My phone is heating up. So I don't know what's causing that. Okay, I'm going to step inside and see what he'll do. I'll be back. Einstein, no. Hold it. No. No. Stinker. You are a stinker. He tried to get my phone. You're so pretty today. How can anybody be mad at you? Okay, Einstein, you be a good boy. Be a good boy, I'll be back. Einstein. What colors?
Orange. Blue. Wanna go fly? Wanna go fly? Turn around. Einstein. Come on. Shake. Shake, rattle, roll. Want some sweet potato? That's a dog. What's a rooster? Good. What's a turkey? Telephone. What's a rooster? What's a chicken? What's a chicken?
What's a rooster? Or cooking? Or cooking?
Here's a nut. Here's a nut. You're a good boy.
We're cooking. Or cooking? Or cooking?
What are you doing up there? Here's a cookie. Here's a cookie. You're gonna slide. You're gonna slide down there. I can't believe he's holding a cookie with one hand and gripping on with the other up there. Because he's going to slide, and he knows it. Here you go. Get down.
No, get down. That was silly. I had to answer a voicemail there. I'm sorry, guys. Or get rid of it, rather. That's why I was moving the phone around. Did you enjoy your cookie, Einstein? Okay, let me get the spreader again.
Want a cookie?
You want a cookie?
Want a cookie?
Come over here and get the cookie. I'll give you a cookie. Here, want some more cookie? Here you go. Oh, he's into those cookies. Good boy. I'm not gonna spray him until he gets done with that cookie. Good boy. Okay, you want to get sprayed now? Let's see. Good boy. Ooh. Feels good? Not so much? There he goes. Come back over here. I'll give you another cookie. No more spray. Come on. Here's another cookie. Here, I'll put the sprayer away. No more sprayer. Here you go. Here's another cookie. Here's a cookie. Come on, right here. Now, I've said this before for you new viewers that might not know. These aren't really cookies. These are little wheat crackers by, I think, Nature's Own. And I've washed the salt off of them. And he loves them. Okay, Einstein, we'll see you in a little bit. I'll be back. What's Andy Griffith? Couple more notes there, please.
God bless you.
Oh, I didn't sneeze, but thank you. What's Andy Griffith? Turkey.
What's a roost?
Pepe-doodle-doo. Look at you. You're all wet. You're all wet.
Want another cookie?
Here, you can have another cookie. You're being good. You're being a good boy. I know.
Want cookie?
Cookie. You know, Melinda, I bought the ones that you recommended without so much salt on them, and Einstein liked them too at first, but then ended up not eating them. So I went back to these. Come on. Oh. Come on, here's another cookie. Another cookie. So anyway, I went back to these whole grain, whole wheat ones or whatever.
G Green, what's wrong with salt? Parrots, it's toxic to parrots. You know, we get salt in our food anyway, and any additional salt is just not good for them, and it's not good for us either. But they just can't metabolize it or deal with it the same way we can. They just don't need as much of it. So it can prove, if a parrot gets too much salt, it can prove to kind of mess them up, can prove to be fatal. So, who's that, Einstein? Someone back there? Yeah.
I'll be back.
Einstein, here's another cookie, your last one. This is all the little cookie parts you're gonna get. There you go. Now he's probably thirsty. Good boy. Let me get the water again. Einstein, you want to sign off with the shower? Huh? Run. Oh, boy. He's not liking the showers today. That's too bad. Come on back, Einstein. I promise I won't spray you again. Turn around, can you wave? Okay. I have it sitting on the windowsill here, and he's looking at it, so he wants me to put it away. Okay, all done. No more spray, I promise. All done, no more. You silly. Oh, there's a wave. Good boy. Good boy. All done. All done.
Cookie? turn around, sweetie.
Can you wave? Y'all were talking about storms. Last night we had a really bad storm come through and we got a little hail. I woke up, we have these skylights and you can hear hail on these skylights. It's very loud. And about 1:30, I think it was this morning, and didn't bother Einstein. He slept or seemed to sleep right through it. But not a lot of hail, but there was some. Well, we're gonna call it a day here. We've got things we need to be doing, as I'm sure all of you do too. Some of you are gonna be going to sleep because I know that's your time zone. And we're gonna go in and maybe have a snack and relax a little bit. So, hope y'all have a good week. And thank you so much for spending your Sunday with Einstein. And we'll see y'all next week, okay? All right, y'all take it easy. Love you guys. Bye-bye.